We've been farming a killer with a pipish. Nice. Very, very nice. Very nice. Yeah, like Vog scabs are like as if they have like a it's like as if they have like a grenade launcher that explodes on impact. Pretty much. Oh shit. They're active, they're active, they're trying to run around. I don't know if I can get away from this. No? Heal that right up. There we go. Beautiful. Just trying to get to the weapons. Anytime you see me do hatch runs, I go for weapons and I go straight for players. I don't like go for treasure rooms or anything like that. I just try to find a weapon and then just go immediately for the action. I could repair my arm. I don't know if I want to. Whoops. Energy? I don't know. That's crazy though. That last game, glucose was just killing everything. Everything that moved. Oh, nice. Alrighty, cool. Pretty much the OG Zero to Hero. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I started back in Shoreline very long time ago. Let's go. Let's go, baby. He didn't have a helmet, though. It's confusing.
I'm like 30 seconds away from the exit.
That's cool. Just get, take your time.
I ran into a rat battle.
Ah.
I'm surrounded by rats.
Those ones are always fun.
It's hilarious.
He had 7 and ammo? You've got to be twisting my nipples right now. Are you kidding me? You seriously brought... Oh, okay. Oh. No, I think he probably found this. Okay, I'm going to heal my arm up here. Oh man, I'm hurting all over the place. You check. Oh yeah. Yeah, you can check if it's found in raid. I believe it's not. Let me see here. Yeah, it's yeah, no bueno. No helmet. I wonder why he didn't want to bring a helmet. Maybe not enough money. Oh god, that ergo is bad. Horrible ergo. Nasty ergo. We might just try to leave it. Try to leave this place. It's pretty good stuff. Sound like it was hard right. It was super hard right. That's confusing. Oh. Oh shit. Another factory key. How much do factory keys go for now? Anybody know? $150? That's not bad. It's not bad. Alright, so I got half of this. Same monthly. It's gonna be scary to go up against Mosins and M700s. It's gonna be kinda scary. A little scary. Can't even see my reticle. Oh shit, my diary. Are you planning on extracting? I'm just hoping that someone pulls a lever. And if someone does that, then I guess we're out. We'll try to leave at least. That's pretty much what I'm hoping for. Someone already, you know what? Someone might be down here, fuck it. Ew. Care for exit cameras, I know. Let's see what happens. I don't really know if I need caps or anything. Yeah, but this is gonna be bad because I'm hearing a lot of snipers at the other end. Just SVD, Mosin, and M700. So it's gonna be nasty regardless. And if I find a long range scope, that I might be able to turn it around a little bit, but I don't think we're gonna get that lucky. We'll see. I found like an elk inside or something, that'd be cool.
You're in a raid right now?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get out.
Yeah.
Evans, thank you for the 31 months. What in the hell, dude? What the fuck? I do what now? I do what? Oh, this is already checked. I just realized I don't have a lot of ammo left. No one's hitting the lever. That's not good. Not finding any extra ammo too, which kind of sucks, but I'm sure we'll get something. I think someone sweep this place for ammo too. Not finding any additional ammo at all. Oh, wow. Damn, he's got. He's got a lot of stuff. There's a lot of stuff. Oh, he's got Vaseline, though. What I'm gonna do here. Yeah, it's gonna take me a little bit here to get out.
Oh, is it?
Okay. Yeah. I wanna keep you, so if you wanna do like a scav run or regular run, it's up to you.
Okay.
Peeking, thank you for the prime. Appreciate it. Thanks, buddy. Yep, that's what I'm hearing. Long range shots. SVD. Definitely train station. What's in here? Let's see here. So it's a Shunka. Shit. We need that for a quest, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna drop that. I think I'm gonna drop this. I don't think that's worth a lot. Actually, no, fuck the fleece. I'm gonna take that instead. Okay. I don't know how we're gonna make it to the exit, but there is someone around here. Not gonna be able to see anything there. I think what I'll do here is I'm gonna get rid of this. Put that on. Put that on as well. Oh man. Why is Ergo so bad? Jesus. I missed a lot of shots there, unfortunately. I did miss a lot. Jesus. Actually, let me do this first since I have adrenaline running. Oh, I'm bleeding too. Shit. I am bleeding as well. Running out of ammo as well. That's probably a player. Another player coming. He's getting all my shit. He's trying to get all my shit. I won't let him. I won't let him. I'm drinking it all. All of it's gone. All of it's gone. Damn. Gen 4 full completely broken. Sucked. What else can I draw here? That's not good. These are raiders. Gonna have to drop this temporarily. Okay. Will I survive this? I hear someone else. I think that's underground, though. I have a feeling it's underground. So wounded. Trying. I'm trying to survive, man. Trying my best. I'm sorry this is taking so long. Oh, man. I don't know if you see it.
The hell are you doing in there? Fucking getting a full masseuse massage, like.
So I'm trying to leave, and as I'm leaving, I run into Glucose, kill Glucose and all the bodyguards, and Raiders came. I killed all the Raiders, so I'm trying to survive.
Hey.
Trying to survive. An HK-16. Is this underground? I can't tell. Probably underground. I think it might be. No one has hit that button, unfortunately. ABS. Ooh, I might take that. That's the same level as TV-110, right? Yeah. I don't think I can get out like that. I mean, we probably could. I gotta heal. I'm just gonna try to heal. I'll have to leave the backpack somewhere and pick it up on the way. That's what we're gonna have to do. Almost healed. Okay, we're gonna try to get out of here. Still gonna loot a little bit more, because sometimes they might have some money. We might have money. It's an 8R. I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna retreat and heal for a bit. one CMS as well. Trying, man. I'm trying. If someone hits that lever, I'll be so happy. I'll be so happy. My last CMS. We have to get to the train. Those could be raiders above, so if they are, then... Granata tu. Trying to go for it. I'm trying to find a place where I'm not exposed. Like right here. Okay, I'm on the train. I'm waiting to leave.
Forty-three. Hurry up, nutrition.
It's fine. Can they see me from there? Oh shit, I don't even know. No, they can't, okay. Come on, baby. Laser. Dahole, thank you for the 2 months. Appreciate it. It's not over yet, but. McBride, thank you for the 10 months. Welcome back. Thank you, buddy. Anthony doesn't know it'll take me 10 minutes to unload all loot. Shit, that's true. Well, first, I just want to try to make it out of here. I want to feel safe. Come on. Someone's sniping from far away. You rain. Is this a Zero to Hero run? No. Was it? I think it was. We make it? Did we make it? Oh my god. Zero to hero. Bitch. That was an epic Zero to Hero run. GG's. I made it out. Oh my god.
All right.
Bro, I made it out with boss loot and raider loot, everything.
Nice, dude, nice.
I'm like 70 heavy.
Hell yeah.
24,000 XP. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness gracious, we made it. That's going up on YouTube. No room to store all that shit. Quit. You know what? Not important right now. What is important, we made it out with all that stuff. And I found a lab card, and I found a factory key.
Right.